All right, so the painting's coming along pretty good. Got a good feel. Right now, it just needs the darks to make it pop and come alive. A little bit of detailing, so I'm gonna work on that next. For a good dark, I like to mix up alizarin crimson and phthalo green. That gives you a nice, vibrant black. You can see that right there. Without being lifeless. So I'm just going to take that and come in here and start developing my darks. You can see how that starts to develop it. It's looking pretty good. Nice reflection there, or highlight, I guess, maybe a good way to put it. The bike. I'm gonna come under here and put this dark shadow off the fender on the tire. There, it gives some interest to it and excitement. I'm just looking for dark shapes in there. I don't know what all of them are, but I'm put them in wherever I see them, and that helps. I've made the dark lean towards the red now. Adds a little bit of drama to it. And the tire, I'm blending it right into the shadow so it's seamless, you don't even see it. Just like that. Yeah, that's looking good. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. All this is wet, I'm gonna drop a little more dark in up, a little higher up, like that. Whole engine area, I'm just pretty well filling in with dark, and I can come and lift out some after a while to brighten it up if it needs it. Make it too tight. Always a challenge for me because I tend to want to tighten up, but I fight it. Like that. On the top side then is this blue. I'm going to pull a little bit of that down. To there. I think that's pretty good. Looks nice. All right. Now this blue reflection on this chrome needs to be popped in just a little brighter. Just like that. detail there I neglected. I think that gives it enough of a pop there. I don't have to know it, I can just do it. Okay, it's funny, all of a sudden it's getting close to being done. You'll be the first to know when I get there. Okay. I am almost done. I got to take the masking fluid off yet. Once I get that off of there, I'll know what I've got, whether I like it or not.